Welcome to Science Shorts by Apologia. I'm Sherri Seligson, and today we'll be diving into hydrophobic versus hydrophilic substances.
Hydrophobic substances are substances that are afraid of water. Hydro means water, phobic means fear. So afraid of water, meaning they don't blend well or mix well with water. Hydrophilic substances, hydro means water, philic means love. They love water. They blend, they dissolve well in water. I have oil right here, which is a hydrophobic substance, and I'm going to mix it into a container of water. Here's the water. And you can see, let me hold it up so you can see better, it's hydrophobic. It doesn't like to mix with water, it separates. Okay, so there's something else we can do to really see it better. I've got another container of water here, and I have two little liquid food coloring here, and I'm going to mix these in with some oil. Food coloring is liquid, it's mostly water, and so this is hydrophilic. It will dissolve well in water. I'm gonna put a couple drops of red and a couple drops of blue. And you can see it's sitting at the bottom there, isn't it? They're just kind of sitting there. I'm gonna even try to stir it up a little bit. Really well. Now look and see what we have. Let me hold it up so you can see it better. I still have little blobs of coloring because it's hydrophilic food coloring with hydrophobic oil. It's not dissolving. Now watch what happens when I put this hydrophobic substance with hydrophilic materials in it into the water. Think about what will happen. All right, let me put this up so you can see it. It turns out that as the hydrophilic drops of coloring start to sink, because they're a little heavier, a little more massive than the oil, they're going to land in the water and then start to dissolve. And what it's going to do is it's going to create this beautiful colored rain. You can try this at home and it's really fun to see. I'm just now seeing little bits of blue coming down. Are you guys able to see that? It's so cool. Science is fun.
For more great video content from Apologia, visit our YouTube channel. And to shop Apologia's award-winning curriculum, visit apologia.com.